said he'd be home.
He's home. He's always home.
That house looks abandoned.
Because that's not where he lives. Follow me.
He gets like that sometimes. You're about to find out why.
Terrific.
Thought he was gonna fix the place up.
That was the plan. 15 years ago.
So, you grew up here?
I was born here. I grew up in boarding school.
Was it always like this?
No, it wasn't. I got a lot of happy memories of this place.
Wish I could say the same.
Welcome home, James.
How'd you know we were here? That's new.
Not that new.
Dad, we need your help.
I'm all done helping you.
Look, this time I'm not running from the cog.
Del, you win this too?
Waist deep.
You were supposed to keep him out of trouble.
Now, you know that's not possible.
I'd introduce myself, but you'll be leaving soon.
JD, show him.
Show me what?
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Along with all our friends.
Dad, you should look at this.
No, you look. I warned you not to join the cog. What did you do?
Dad.
I told you, don't go outsider. The cog will hunt you down. Again, what did you do?
Just shut up and look.
Shit.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the cog.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
God damn it, James!
Lieutenant. Time to finish our earlier conversation.
Jin, listen. You have no idea what's actually happening here.
Oh, but I do. Sedition. Led by one James Dominic Phoenix, the son of a famously disgruntled old gear. Speaking of which, Sergeant, how are you? Sorry about the door.
Don't sweat it. We were just leaving.
So we're clear, Sergeant. If you choose to aid these fugitives, I can't protect you.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Son of a-
Shit!
All units, fire at will!
Main house, go!
Nice to see you still have a way with people, Marcus.
Just head for the back door! First.
Sniper up high!
You're good!
Sniper! Moving now!
Thank you. I take it these are Jin's new toys.
Yeah, we've been playing with them all day.
Come on, follow me upstairs.
Wait, what's upstairs?
Family heirlooms.
Investigating potential detainment targets.
Heads up, more DB!
Moving now!
Come on, get me up!
God damn it! More of them!
Commencing reload. Attack!
Come on!
Unlawful citizen spotted.
Take that! Appreciate it! Oh yeah!
More of them up here!
Got it!
Reload initiated. Targets
acquired.
Relocating.
Targets
engaged. All ground contacts identified.
Coming your way!
Come on. This way. Now which damn book is it?
Yeah, now these are my kind of family heirlooms.
You kept our armor.
I knew you'd be back. Probably with your ass on fire. Let me get that.
Kind of feels like I'm wearing a door.
Good. It's supposed to. Didn't get your name.
Kate.
Well, take good care of that armor, Kate.
It belonged to my mother.
Oh, what's that?
Just calling in a favor.
Speaking of favors, you probably want this back.
Thanks, Del. All right. Time to introduce the new cog to the old cog. And clear these bucketheads out of my house. Grab what you need. Should be enough to go around.
Sweet! Like that.
Oh shit! They're smashing through the wall!
Take them out!
Another dead Jeff!
Unlawful citizens acquired.
What's the plan here?
We gotta get to my truck!
Trust me, you won't get away so easy this time!
God damn it! I just tuned it up! Alright, new plan! Take out that Kestrel! Take it easy on the hats!
Take out his engines!
Your
I don't think so.
Hell! More drop pods! Are you kidding me?
Lock it off!
Got it!
Alright, who's next?
Kestrel's back! Take cover!
You have nowhere left to run!
Where the hell is she going?
Stop wrecking my goddamn house!
Your resistance is as impressive as it is infuriating!
Cog is still after us, your truck just blew up, and the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B, but it's down in the cellar. Grab some ammo and let's get out of here. Check the armory and take what you need.
Dad, what are we doing? This is a dead end.
Not anymore.
Build an escape tunnel out of your own house.
Just follow me.
Why the hell did you build this?
For emergencies. I'd say this counts.
Now, well, you could have finally fixed up the outside instead.
A lot of good that would have done now.
Guys, stop it. How about we talk about, well, I don't know, the monsters that just ran off with all our friends?
As soon as we get out of here, we'll deal with that. Now, come on. With any luck, Jin will think we didn't make it out of the house.
He's still gonna sweep the property.
Then we'll handle it.
Holy shit.
As I said, welcome home. All right, looks like we lost him. Let's cut through the garden.
Dad, where the hell are we going?
To the barn.
And where's that?
On the other side of the city.
There's a traction coming in.
There's a dropship!
Shit, they're gonna mess up my fucking tomatoes!
Target engaged.
Got enough!
Another Condor! What the hell did you guys do?
Funny story, Dad. We have no idea.
Just follow the path.
No. We got a wind flare coming in.
Everyone, back to the greenhouse, now!
No, the barrel shed is better shelter. We're almost there. All right, get inside!
I need a hand! Ah, shit! Drop pods! Take cover!
EVP sniper active.
Another EVP destroyed!
Guardian's coming in!
Drag out!
Thank you.
came to have been an accident. How can we help?
Well, look at that. The fire department's here.
There came to have been an accident. How can we help?
Time to go.
This is where need some help here.
There seems to have been an accident. How can we help?
I remember when DBs were just glorified garbage collectors. I said my piece when the Shepherds went online. Didn't help. Heads up! More DBs! Jin have anyway. See that windmill? That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other. This'll work.
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see any of this.
That makes two of us. Come on, we're almost there.
I forgot how big this place was.
Yeah, well, it's getting smaller by the moment.
Hey, you hear that?
Castro!
Having fun, James?
Sure, why? Aren't you?
Oh, it's always good to see you.
These two always like this?
It's usually more yelling.
Guys! Trackers, incoming!
Hey, fight my side! Take that!
Another dropship!
Cease and desist immediately.
Got a heavy!
Unlawful citizens fire!
Throwing drag!
Activate suppression mode! Major Arthur Williams!
Run! Heavy down!
Possible hostile contacts. Reloading.
Another dead shepherd.
Target engaged.
Got him.
Unlawful citizen spotted.
Revive me.
Failed response anticipated.
Kestrel down!
Wait!
Kestrel's down. We gotta keep pushing to that barn.
What's in the barn, Dad?
A couple of mules.
Huh. Oh, this ought to be good. Oh, guys, we got another wind flare.
Already?
Head through the ravine. There's not much shelter between us and that barn. We gotta hurry.
Jen's got us surrounded. Now what?
Let's divide their fire. James, which side do you want?
We got left. Kate, Del, you take right.
Got it.
Locked and loaded.
here.
They're still on us!
Yeah, James, I noticed. Just drive!
What the hell is that?
Jen's overreaction! It's called a vulture! Sexy, right?
James, watch those firebombs!
Up ahead! Clear the way! Where are we going?
Fort Revolve.
The historical site? There's nothing there.
It's not what's there. It's what's underneath it.
Hang on!
James, careful! This bike's an antique.
Wait, you're worried about the bike?
Hey, the vulture's back!
Watch it! It's trying to burn us out!
Cut left! We'll lose him under the canopy!
James, watch the trees!
What do you think I'm doing?
Look out!
Hang on back there! Here we go!
This thing can't take another landing like that!
Screw the bike! I can't take another landing like that!
More firebombs! Watch it!
Ah, shit! Look out!
Yes! Hit its engines!
Up ahead. All right, I think we're safe.
The tunnel's collapsing.
That vulture's bombing the mountain.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
All right, enough of this shit. We gotta ground that thing! Take out the engines!
Bring that vulture down!
The engine core is exposed! Now's our chance!
Drop pods!